What's up, Long Island? We are CIPHER from Long Island. Yeah, I wanna thank every band that played, Raid, Summon the Plague, God's Eyes, Bend the Knee, and our brothers from the Palm. This has been a long time coming. This is a homecoming, so I need everybody to welcome us home. Let's go.
Well, yeah. That's why you should have done that.
What? How stops our body and come alive. We are still walking on life, given by the brain that remains an hour of living. We appear like the size, but from the wall we stand how long is still by the corpse in the human chain. Come on, villain. Juno never runs to make an effigy. Replaces mirror wound to the faces of man.
Look your bullshit, fuck, come on, do you leave?
The lyrics, turn into wrath, turn wrath to pass,
explode. Convert your anger into energy. It's time to realize your potential. If you're born dead, what kind of life would you lead? This is explosive, violent dancing, so that we can express that violence in our heart, so that we can heal. But we're not literally doing violence against one another. Like, go to an MMA class and do that shit. And that's what CIPHER has always been about. Being able to look inside of yourself, understand yourself, understand that pain and that violence inside of yourself so that you can make other choices. It's easy when you feel like you want to punch somebody in the face to punch somebody in the face. The hardest thing to do is to be introspective about why you want to punch somebody in the face and then do something else. When you have command over your emotions, that is hard. That is strong. When your emotions overcome you, that is weak. All right? The weakest person is the person that can only express themselves through violence. That is the person who's the most injured, the person who's the most pain. Let's go! We hadn't played that song in like 20 years. And For those of you that go back to the 90s, this is the 25th anniversary of Protoculture. So to honor Protoculture, we're playing every single song off of that EP. Thank you. Yo, Long Island, we got three more. We got three more for you. Thank you so much. We appreciate you so very much. It's been such a long time since we performed for you. And this homecoming means everything for us. This song goes out to our fallen comrade, Danny Bobbis. May you rest in peace. And if any of you have any fallen comrades, or people who have transitioned, this song also goes out to them.
Who won? Who won? Who won?
For you. And while they tune up, look, one of the most beautiful things about this scene, what attracted us to this scene, what kept us going, what brings us here, is community, is connection, is the fact that some kids can start banging on their guitars, make music, do it themselves, promote shows, build connection. Look, we're solidly middle-aged men, and from my vantage point, men, there's a lot of solidly middle-aged men around here. What is this thing about? It is not about your connection to your friends, to your community, to your family, and your ability to stay connected, despite the ups and downs, despite the tragedies, your ability to stay connected to our earth, to folks who you may not completely understand, but you know, that person over there is a working person just like me. We live in a world that has a caste system where there's a few thousand billionaires that live like gods, a few more billion millionaires that live like kings, and then everybody else. Do not allow any philosophy, any belief system to have you separate yourself from another working person across race, gender, any of these disagreements. Imagine if working people around the world united and took down those people who live like gods and steal from us. And we build new connection and new world. That's what this song is about. Let's go. What's sorry? The bitterness early in our fame. Deuteronomy, chapter 5, verse 10. Bestow the mercy down to the 1,000th generation. And the children that love me and keep my commandments. They will understand us all up. Own and stand. 100,000 men, women, children, shouting like shadows. Victory blood!
Take off.
Thank you so much, Long Island. Once again, thank you to every single band that put this together. Thank you, our brother Sammy, for organizing this show. And thank you to all of you, every single one of you. We appreciate you. So this song is the title track. Oh, wait. Just get me down. Yo, give it up to our boy Jesse. He's been with us since day one. He's like us, solidly middle-aged men, way past our prime, trying to do our thing. All right, so this song is the title track off of a record we put out in 2005. If you know the lyrics, if you know the song, sing along, move, if you don't, act like you do.
Yeah, I'm not gonna. Who's lost? Now it's my car.